Fuck, guess I'm wrong. Dave, am I ready to up on your screen? What the fuck? It still shows me at the main screen. It's not like loading me into shit. It might load me in late like it did before, but I don't know what's going on with my shit right now.
It should be ready up though.
Now, yeah, now it's gonna pull me in, I think. So weird. It looked like it was trying to pull me in, connecting the match.
How's that Cyberpunk thing?
I've heard it's really buggy right now. I want to play it.
I heard that you can choose what size dong you have on that game.
Alright.
Cool. That's fucking weird. You can make She-Man and stuff.
Are you in a match, Dave?
Mm-hmm. It's just
you
me.
See me in that match? Okay.
Nope.
Drinking sauce out of a bowl. Or, I fucked that up. I'm drinking milk out of a bowl.
Alright, I might be able to do something with this.
Alright then, Dave. You do it, oh mate. Cliff's gonna grab a car with you in this game. And take it to old Cheryl's house and get in the niggas. Damn it, Dave, now you have that fucking song stuck in my head.
I've been to hell and back.
You can tell him that. Oh, God. I'm funny as that. Sounds good, but I hate you.
Jesus, hits me for 200 within seconds, dude.
Are you serious?
Seconds. I had a volt and a flatline. Knocked a guy, got ripped out. I was dead. I was like, did you have a purple mag on fucking 09? I think I'm just gonna call it. I'm tired.
No.
I have to, man. I'm playing like shit too.
You can't lose. You can't leave on a losing game, right?
Alright. Any other movies I should watch, Ryan?
That's gonna be a movie time.
I don't want Super McBad. She's right here.
Can you taste it? Can you smell it?
Did I tell you that last night? We were fucking pussy. It was all stinky.
Ew, really?
Yeah,
no, you didn't.
Still yeah, dude, you know that. If there's a hole, I'm gonna lick it.
It's all fucking.
Tastes
like
you should
see
like
me in a cemetery.
Sticking your tongue on a battery or what?
No, like she was like getting off her period. Like, I don't know. And she like hadn't showered. She was at work all day. I don't know. Like at the time, it was fun. But then, like, I woke up this morning and I was grossed out. Like, I was like,
well, maybe you shouldn't be sucking all the estrogen out of everything, and you know,
all the fart wind, all the estrogen.
Like, the cool thing was about it was she was like, lick my fucking asshole. Like, she didn't say it, but she pushed my head down so I would. And then she was, like, rubbing her pussy, and she's like, and I was, I don't know, for like 45 seconds.
She's like,
she's
daddy
all,
likey?
I'm not gonna come, I'm too drunk. And I was like,
damn, you, code word for you just suck, dude.
I don't know if there's lead. A right way to lick an asshole. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Counterclockwise.
Well, were your tongue plunging it, or were you just like licking the outside?
Did you do that?
No, both.
With your
both.
Tongue?
Both. Yeah, that's nasty.
Yeah, that's nasty.
That's nasty. And then he kissed her. Then they made out.
No, she wouldn't kiss me after that. I was like, wow, that's pretty fucked
really?
Up.
Really? Yeah, she wouldn't.
She even knows. She knows what's been yeah. out.
She probably
out
saw
ass.
The, you know, the little. You know them little toilet paper balls that they get stuck down there? You probably had one
she's
hanging off your
really,
goatee or something.
She's got a really clean, like, pussy and ass, like, but it's just...
Stinky.
It wasn't the first time, like, not at all. Like,
it's
but
like
she...
Ex-boyfriend getting dicked down and they're
she's like, oh yeah, I'll just drip this into his mouth. And he won't even know.
Oh
I
God,
like mentioned
dude.
Something fucking at work about like her like getting off of her period. And my buddy's like, yeah, tastes like copper, huh? I was like, oh yeah, I'm totally
what?
Has a little taste
that's,
to it.
That's fucking gross.
From all the iron, dude.
That's pretty fucking gross.
Aren't you streaming?
Yeah.
So am I. I think I'm going to go and, like, change my settings so that it doesn't broadcast
what's
the party
AIM
audio.
Invert?
Damn, bro. What are you trying to say?
Nothing. Nothing. I mean, it's...
What's AIM invert?
My chick might be listening to this with her fragile ears.
They were talking about assholes, Gerald. And licking them. I don't know your real name, that's why I said Gerald.
Face Noggles.
Yeah.
He's like, how'd you know my name is Gerald? I would lose my shit. I used to call him
Gerald,
Snug.
That's the wrong name.
No, I don't want to play a tutorial.
I'm trying to change my password on this thing so I can give you a new password, Dave. You can watch this movie that I know you're gonna like. I can't remember my fucking Amazon password anymore. And it's doing the thing where it's like, type in your password, each time you get it wrong, type in a fucking code with it too.
I hate that. It's like, wrong code, and I look at it, I'm like, no it's not. Do it again.
E-A-E-E.
I don't want to go through the tutorial. Why is Ada talking to me? I don't know.
Alright, Dave, I'm gonna give you my Amazon info.
Text it to me.
I'm gonna send it on Facebook.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Boys. But like I said, this is my Amazon info that'll get into my Prime account, so don't be buying shit and sending it to your house.
Oh, that's weird. Why am I just like in the middle of this jungle?
Did you hear me, bitch? I said this. I'm giving you my Amazon shit, so it's linked to my fucking credit card, so don't buy anything.
I do that wrong. What do I want to play? Encounter, elimination, shootout.
Oh, you're in.
What the fuck? I thought you were gonna go watch a movie. I'm giving you the movie you're gonna watch.
I downloaded it, but it was downloading while we were playing.
Yeah. Alright, you don't get the Amazon password anymore. Fuck you. He goes to sleep now.
He scores to set. Even the movements are fucking weird. Like, just slow and. I was trying to get a game in with you, but I don't even know how to do that. I'm tired.
You're a bastard.
Well, I'm gonna watch a movie now.
Yeah, well I gave you shit. So
you sent it to me?
Fucking watch.
Oh, I've got a team.
It's on your Facebook Messenger, and the movie you should watch is called The Gentleman.
That sounds familiar. I think I watched it.
No, you didn't. It's got Matthew McConaughey in it and Charlie Hunnam. It's actually pretty dope. It's on my list of movies. I own it, so go to my watch.
Do I have grenades or no?
All right, faggot.
I'm sorry, dog. Oh, there's a guy right here. Fuck, I want to get a kill. Oh, no, I'm just going to die.
Yeah, headshots or kill shots. I know who shot that.
Oh. I thought I was going to try to just get shot in the body. I have to sit here and wait.
I'm heading towards the exit. Oh yeah, when you die.
Yeah. Oh, I do have Amazon on this TV. Come on. Oh shit, I'm playing again. What's going on? I have like, oh no, now I have a sniper rifle. How do I switch my guns?
It gives you a certain gun for each round.
Okay. How do I look down my scope?
Tap R3.
I got one!
What the fuck?
Bitch.
Yeah, is this your first round and you got one?
Yeah. Don't give me a sniper rifle.
I've got one kill so far, the whole time.
Oh.
But not in that game mode. I got them in the other one. I think I got more than one in that game mode, but the game mode doesn't count for your stats, I don't think.
Oh, he's up on that.
That level 5 or 6 one you wanted?
Yep.
Nice.
Wait, do I have another gun or no? Oh, how did he get me? Yeah, how do I switch that? The toggle wheel and hold R1? Oh, okay.
Don't get confused right now, because Slip ain't got no patience for people that are confused today, I can tell. I noticed it when he goes, Snuggles, turn around, the fight's behind you.
Oh!
It's like, alright, Dick. All right.
What the hell's that?
Well, your back was like literally to two dudes that were like 5 feet from you, just letting off, and you're looking completely the other direction. I was like, oh, Snuggles?
That's no fucking fear. That's what that is. That's right. Watching your back. No, no. It was not like that. It was like, Snuggles, turn around, the fight's behind you. Come on. That's more like it.
Why do I need to sign in with this stupid code, Ryan?
What's the code?
ASL9K?
Or is it telling me to, what's the website?
Sign in your Vizio device with your Amazon account to watch the purchase videos. Go to amazon.com.
Yeah, it's just,
/myTV.
They like gone. Thank you.
I swear to God, I joined your game, though.
Oh, you did.
Oh, we're in a game right now? No, I'm...
One of my buddies that I was playing with earlier today, first time he's ever played it on PS4. He had on Xbox before, but you know, had to start over at zero.
I think I got it back.
Good.
Within the first 2 hours of the game,
Dave, check. You gotta check your.
He has that P90 fucking blueprint, bro. He pulled that out of a crate or out of one of them chance crates.
Hear you, Ryan.
Yeah.
That just gave you access, so you have to check.
After what?
Check this if it worked, fucker.
It gave me another code.
The fuck?
Are you registering the device or what?
Wait, hold on. Dude,
sign in your Vizio device with your Amazon account.
Yeah, okay, what's the code? What's the code?
CLUWMP.
Hey, C.
Clump, but with a W before the M and the P.
Oh my God! Just send it me through a picture, Facebook, please.
My chick and I dealt with that the other day at a hotel when we had to try and register her TV or register the hotel TV to play an Amazon movie. It was a pain in the ass.
Dave's just challenged.
Oh. So.
But yeah, I know, it could be in this. Can you send me a picture?
Yeah. Damn it, and it, like, won't let me leave.
You can't leave, unfortunately.
fucking Asherah said you down to play Vigor. No, I just want to play one match with Billy and go to sleep.
Hey, maybe ADD, I need... send me a picture of that fucking coat.
Let me see. Let me see.
Jesus. I know, just to help him. I know, he's fucking ignoring shit out of me and being a dick.
So I'm gonna add an account now. So Ryan, I can't do this and look at it at the same time. Let's see.
What do you mean? Oh, is it on your phone?
Work on it.
Screenshot it. This is so fucking painful. I know if I was there, I could do this.
We cannot find the account with that email address. You're full of shit.
What are you talking about? What are you doing? Just...
Bro. I don't fucking know.
You gotta sign on to the account on the TV. And then when
go to the internet on my TV, which I don't have.
Oh.
Your TV doesn't have Prime.
You don't have a smart TV? What the fuck?
No, I do, but I don't have fucking internet.
Oh.
He has your PlayStation 4 has Prime on it, Dave.
My TV has Prime on it too.
So then what's the issue? Go to the login.
I hit sign in and it says use this on a laptop or something.
Yeah, and then you're supposed to send me the code and I'm waiting for the fucking code right here.
T-L-U.
D-L-U.
W-M-P.
It's probably been so long, it's not going to work.
It's possible also that you might, do you have another account logged in? Do you like have to log out of a first account first and then do that one?
So my brother did, I had my brother's.
No.
But.
Hey, what's the code? Just refresh the code because you probably took too long.
HNF2.
There you go. Fuck me.
Oh. Your device is registered. Fuck yeah. That was it? That was easy.
Stupid. Yeah. Alright, now, when you go in there, there should be a spot that says, like, My Movies or My Library. There's a bunch
of it. Right in the middle of the match.
You should watch The Gentleman. Well, when you get a second...
Wow, the recoil is nuts with this gun.
Yeah, no, recoil on various guns can be a bit insane. Like your RPKs and shit, you're gonna definitely want to be crouched or in the prone position. I mean, hip firing or trying to aim down sights and shit's a little rough. Some of you won't be able to just hip fire it, but the fucking box is so huge that.
I don't even see this guy. Dude, I can't fucking get anybody.
You're just like, you need to call night. You're just like fucking, yeah, no confidence or anything right now. It's weird. Like bang a chick that you wanted to bang and you're the opposite of stoked.
I don't know what gun this is, but I'll... I'm gonna like it.
Get the old Hershey squirts.
How are you hitting the shot, dude?
Asian. the Korean kids.
Oh, dude, I don't get it. How are you hitting me? Can I check stats? This is horrible.
Dave, you're an easy target.
Oh my god, I've got 210 points. The guy below me's got 70. But Gibby, Gibby, Gibby has 1900.
Oh my god.
How do I find the gentleman?
You go to your library.
The gentleman? What? I get to the library.
The movie.
Ooh, what's the
Yeah, so it's like under my stuff. No, quit getting sidetracked. You're looking for a movie.
Your channels included. I'm your woman. No. Sounds sexy.
Hey,
watch
how
next.
How are you this challenged when it comes to fucking moving around? Like,
I
kind of think
see.
You're fucking with me.
Watch list? Is that what you're talking about?
No. Should be like a My Library.
Like, scrolling down, like, it'll be like My Library.
Or watch list. Check the watch list and see what's in there. I don't know. Open some shit up. I'm literally going to it on my PlayStation right now just to walk you through this shit.
You're watching me?
He says he's watching you through your PlayStation.
I'm going to the app of mine so I can see all my things.
Yeah. Like, what? Animal
yeah,
Kingdom? What's that?
He's like shows up and like the other screen like shrinks down and he points in the right to where the library is.
Wait, is this the new season of Shameless?
No, Dave. So go up. So how it says home, search, originals and stuff, and go to
it
my
says...
stuff. Right next to settings.
It says search, home, originals, TV, movies, kids, purchases, and rentals, and watch list.
Check the watch list. I don't know.
I
maybe
did.
It's under that. What
Shameless
you say was in
fucking
there?
On it. Shameless.
Okay.
Americans, Animal Kingdom looks sick. I want to watch it. I don't even know what it
is. Season
really?
Shameless, is that the last season?
Real
yeah,
world.
But, okay, so there's a spot in there, Dave, where my shit's there. You have to be able to find it. I have like a bunch of movies and shit. I don't understand how you just can't fucking find it.
I could literally... I don't know. Do you want me to FaceTime you off?
Yes. Because this is going to piss me off.
Oh, God. Bill, I can't play. Just play a match. I'm going to sleep.
He's doing something.
Oh, my God. I don't know. You're on your phone. Sorry, dude, Ryan's got me all fucked up.
Alright, let's see.
Alright, hold on.
I can't see that, it's too blurry.
It's because you're blind, motherfucker.
Okay, so search.
Rentals, bro.
That's like library
shit.
That's all my movies.
Too close to my TV.
Now, there should be a thing where you can slide over to the movies. Just watch the back.
I didn't mean to.
Yeah,
oh. Yeah, I see that. Nice, there it is. See, I told you I was crazy.
I think so.
think I did watch it.
Okay.
All right, I'll talk to you on the headset.
Yeah, for sure.
This motherfucker.
That took like 2 seconds.
Yeah, but it didn't say your fucking list.
It's purchases, but it's the same thing. My stuff, my purchases, my movies.
Oh, it's highly profitable. I Empire just didn't see it. Of Oklahoma billionaires. All right, I'll watch it.
What, the gentleman?
Yeah.
Yeah, watch it. You like it.
Run, dangerous. Let it come alone.
And I do have the Stars app, or the Showtime app, so every single week when the new episode of Shameless comes out, it goes today.
What? Yeah. Really, you don't get it. I get it. Shameless. So, but Emmy Rossum's not in it, huh? Oh my god, I love her.
He's crazy.
I love her. She's
fucking amazing, dude.
She is fucking perfect. Her titties, her ass.
I know.
Oh my god, I bet
her eyes
don't stink. Her big ol' eyes.
Little smile.
Her big ol' lips. And the
I bet her pussy definitely don't smell like your clamming balls. Oh my god.
She's just so
just
trashy.
Ask her, like,
god damn, you sound like you just saw Mr. Right.
No, she's Mr. Right.
You just tell, you just ask her, like, babe. Why can't your pussy smell like Emmy Rossum's?
She's so fucking... There's just something about her. She's like this trailer trash, try to look good. Fuck you. Look at my perfect little booties. I will fuck you just to get a dinner. I don't know. There's just something. I don't know how you... What don't you like about her, Bill?
Who is this?
The way she looks.
This called Amy.
Amy Barrett.
She's a TV show.
Me?
Really?
What about Jamie Presley?
Way hotter, but...
I like her big old... I like her big old fucking black titties. Those are pretty
what
sexy.
About... What about all the girls that live Spain? Who's the hottest?
That lip spang? Oh, his baby
yeah.
mama.
Yeah.
His baby mama.
No, the teacher. The teacher.
Ooh.
The teacher.
God, his baby mama's so hot, though. Okay, who was the girl before the baby mama?
You like Tammy?
That was crazy.
Tammy Eddie?
She was hot as fuck.
I don't like Tammy.
That's the Asian. That's the Asian that Slip's talking about.
Yeah, who's the blonde that's before his baby mama, and her dad was like fucking crazy psycho? Does that sound right?
Was it? I don't know who you're
Didn't
talking
he,
about.
Didn't he like have to jump
like,
out of the fucking
biker
window?
Chick.
The biker. Okay. Or. I'm trying to. It was fucking. Wasn't it fucking his
you
brother's
about the college girl?
Maybe. Wasn't his brother's boyfriend's sister fucking lit for a while?
Yeah, for like a hot minute, like in the beginning.
Yeah, she's kinda hot.
In a trashy way, yeah, you're talking about whatever her name is, Mandy or something.
I'm horrible with names. But fucking Amy Smart was in there. I was like, just show me your boobs, bitch. She did it.
She not show boobs.
Frank, dude, he's a disaster.
You better get on that movie, champ.
It's on pause.
Yeah. You got a bunch of shit to watch that you can watch now. I got...
Oh, no, I already closed the app. I'm sitting here staring at my fucking mic. Playing in bed. I was just trying to visit with you guys. I'm not really
I like
to do that.
Svetlana. But I don't like the accents, a Russian accent.
I know, me either. She had nice boobies too. And she was a bitch. Like,
she had a killer accent.
I like Jamie Presley, and her accent's just fine too. Like the trailer from you don't know who Jamie Presley is from, like Something About Earl or something like that.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds right.
Yeah, my name
Earl.
Is Earl.
Yeah, Jamie Presley side. I don't know what accent you're talking about. She, like,
she's got that like Southern trailer trash accent.
Oh, and My Name Is Earl.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm like.
And then Joe Dirt.
Yeah. Joe Dirtay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm your sister. I'm your sister.
So we can have sex again.
What? Wait, what? Well, we're not sisters. Right. And we're not brother and sister. It's not working, is it? I'm your sister. I'm your sister. I'm your sister.
I don't know what that is.
You've never watched Joe Dirtay? You shut your whore fucking mouth. You've never watched Joe Dirt?
No.
That's like a classic.
That's like saying you've never seen Home Alone. Or like Jurassic Park.
Not even the
original
same thing. Not even the same thing.
Can't jump in on this. You're the only one to listen to it. Joe Dirt, go watch it right now. Yeah. Testing. They both work, or whatever he says.
Fucking Year One's a pretty funny ass movie, too.
God damn, dude.
Year One?
Oh, Matt Serra?
Oh, Year One with Jack Black?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Was that not hilarious?
Dude, Billy, you gotta watch it, too.
Like,
okay, no, that
they totally
not my
play
favorite,
off each other.
But dude, it is so funny.
Fucking snub nose. All right, fine.
Yeah, you gotta watch it. He like shoots a cow with a stick and it bounces off, and he's like, I should really work on those broadheads or whatever.
Yeah, and then this guy Onagata Gacy fucking breaks that shit, breaks his fucking spear and gives it back to him. He's like, oh, cool, a snub nose. I got twice the killing power.
I want to watch it. Billy, just go watch it. Go watch it right now. It's so funny, dude.
And then when they meet, when they meet fucking, not Moses, but,
God, it's been so long.
Abraham. They meet Adam and Eve and Abraham and, you know,
it's a weird
something about, you know, we're just
going to
cut off,
you would love,
you know,
it.
It's a real sleek new idea. I think we're just going to cut off some of the foreskin. It's really going to catch on. People are going to like it.
Billy, you would love it, dude. It's just such a dumb humor fucking movie. No, he would love it. I know he'd love it. I've known Billy for over half my life. I know.
Even with Matt Serra in there, he'll like it.
Even, okay.
You might even have a newfound laugh about Matt Serra.
Yeah, like, he kind of has that same...
Like, he is the total opposite of Jack Black, bro. And he plays off of it. They both play off of it so perfectly.
Dude, it is... Like, he's so much smarter than Jack Black, but he's also an idiot, like...
I mean, they're
really, I
cavemen,
know.
So they're not smart.
Yeah. Shouldn't he, like, I'm trying to think what he says. Oh, my God, I can't remember. There's one part where he's trying to tell Jack Black, he's like, shouldn't you, like, have a this? And Jack Black says, oh, no, I can't. I don't know. I'm picturing the scene, but I can't fucking remember the words.
When he's talking about how, like, he had eaten from the tree of knowledge, or...
Oh, I don't know, but I remember that part. Okay, I need to watch it. Is it on fucking Amazon?
Bro, oh, you're watching a movie already.
Tropic? No. It doesn't compare. It doesn't. I... No. Yes, but not...
You're watching The Gentleman.
Ben Stiller in that movie was kind of annoying.
Bitch.
But...
Batch.
Not so much in that movie. But yes, that was a funny movie.
Half squad. I will call him half squad.
Wait, what are you saying?
What?
Ryan, whatever you were saying is not as important as what you need to go watch Sugar.
Bro, you have so many good movies looking at all these movies.
Okay, Orange County. Oh my god. So, what happened? So, well, I was in there and she was like, oh, I fucking hate this place. I'm gonna burn this mother effer down. And I was like, you better not. And she was like, no, I'm gonna do it. And she did it. Why are your pants off? Oh, I had to take them off so I could dodge the flames. Kick-ass. Or, I didn't go to college. Look at me. I'm kick-ass. I need to go to... where I don't even remember where they're going.
I'd change my name from kicking wing to kicking ass.
My favorite part. Well, not my favorite part. They're in the pool. He's like, I didn't go to Stanford. He's like, yeah. Mm-hmm. And he's all high and he's like rubbing his mustache. She goes... I get you there in 3 hours. Just rubbing his mustache. Get you there in 3 hours. Just high as fuck. Oh my god, I want to watch a fucking Orange County TV. Yeah, we're gonna go to the van and stick fingers up our butts. What? Huh? I like that he was trying to be a real person, but funny as fuck.
I don't know, I think Nacho Libre is still my favorite.
See, that one I thought was the worst.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, man.
I didn't like it the first time. The first couple times, I don't think I cared for it, but after, like, you know, about the third time and you start, like, seeing what he's doing. Like, he cracks me the fuck up on that movie. When he's, like, putting on all these, like, fancy clothes to impress the fucking nun. It's like, you know, squinching his butt cheeks together and shit.
Nacho, what are you doing? I'm heading to the village. Hola, Nacho! He's, like, 100 yards from the village. That's not funny. That was such a funny part, dude.
Or the, would you like some toast?
I don't remember that part.
When he's, like, trying to date that chick, or when he's trying to, like, hang out with her, and he, like, brings her that dry-ass crunchy toast.
I don't remember that part. I've just been saying hola Nacho for so many years, I need to watch it again.
Hey, give me a piece of that corn. Save me a piece of that corn for later. When they're watching, they're fighting the, what are those guys called? The Spanish fighters? Luchadors, that's it.
I mean, I'd say it, but I just feel like it's so obvious. One of the funniest movies ever in the world.
Underworld?
No, one of the funniest movies in the world.
Oh.
Like, I want to say it, but it's so obvious, and I want someone else to say it before I do. Oh my god! It's like we're touching tips right now.
Yeah. We just become best friends.
Yep. Yep. You know how cool these would be? We had them when we were kids, even better. We got them when we're 30. There's 40. You wanna know what's funny? Or what? I can't really say this. They're not that noticeable. Oh my god, I love that fucking movie. I've got a belly full of white dog shit. Now you're gonna throw this shit on me?
I'm gonna put my balls on your drum set. You better not!
You
I'm gonna do
not.
It. I'm gonna put my balls on there.
You better not. What are you doing? Burying you. I'm not dead. Shh. Oh yeah, but I'm alive. Shh. Gotta wake the natives. Yeah. Yeah. Did you touch my drum set? No. Why are you all sweaty? I was watching Cops. He goes up. Did you put your nuts on my drum set? No, I did not. And then that's when he goes off about how he knows he's lying. This Cops doesn't start till 4. I'd be like, dude, I was rubbing one out. Get the fuck out of the room. Oh, God. That is... I can't believe that didn't win, like, every award. I'm still just staring at my fucking light. I know if I go to sleep, I'm just gonna wake up and have to do another 12-hour shift. Alright guys, I'll talk to you later. Probably tomorrow. Alright, I'll watch that movie, Ryan. I'll probably send you a text.
Alright.
Alright, have a good night guys.
I'm gonna go watch Friday Night Smackdown.
Like, right by the exit or something? Oh, that's bullshit. Oh shit, hang on. I'm back. I think somebody's trying to take tools out of the back of my fucking truck.
What are you playing, Kev? Somebody's watching my stream, and I don't know who it is. That's weird. I wonder. It's probably my chick. Yeah, I think I started playing NBA too late. Like, this year was the first year I ever played it when they had the 2020 for free. Yeah. And then, oh, maybe it was 19. But yeah, that was like the first time I'd ever played it. And yeah, that was a lot to try and pick up on the first time like that. What's that?